And that is a contender for goal of the season, without question. To find the left corner from that distance. It's going to be a great game today, Martin. Second versus third. There's so much quality out there. I think we might see one or two goals.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. Kingsley Coman plays with Arjen Robben out wide. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts. Now the shot! Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. Might be a problem here for Bayern Munich from the corner. Papastathopoulos! That is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
Turn pass. Philipp Lahm. Vida. Müller. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Reus. And he could get away here. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Here's Kingsley Coman. It's not the easiest name to shout in a crowded penalty area. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. But we'll do our best because he's bound to do something in a penalty area.
Well, I'm sure his teammates have got a nickname for him.
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Well, it is a foul, Martin. He didn't really seem to get his balance right there before making the challenge.
Sensational save! And here's the shot. Up for grabs here. Change of possession here. David Alaba. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Crosses in. Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, this is a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
Here's Emre Moore. Dembele. Looking good, this move. Good, strong tackle. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Keeper's ball. That's Lahm with the interception. working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Makes a challenge here. Well, they're in a good position here. Müller! And the corner's given for Bayern Munich. Boateng!
He blocked it then.
Royce. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Good control under pressure. Well, he's got support here.
The shot's on! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Corner given.
Schiller! Piszczek! Oh, great work by the keeper. Papastathopoulos!
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Good strong tackle. Vidal. Onto the attack now. Good pass.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Well, he has cleared the danger. Trying to find an opening. Panicking. How frustrating is this for the other team?
Jota!
He's blocked that well.
Thiago. Robert Lewandowski. Attacking now.
He's got his shot off now.
Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball as well. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Good work by the goalkeeper. Could make a chance with this tackle. A long way out, but very close to hitting the target. Good try. On the attack here. Robin's pass is cut out. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. It's an exhibition here, with such great passing. Arturo Vidal. It's looking good, this move.
And shoots!
The defenders managed to get in the way there. Marc Bartra. From one side to the other. Bayern Munich given the throw. Arjen Robben. And it will go into the middle now.
Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end it will deliver something, but it didn't this time. Dealt with pretty straightforwardly.
David Alaba. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Chance for the cross. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
It was good progress with this attack.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. And the added time will be 4 minutes. Lewandowski. Go, that's brave of him. Here's Kingsley Coman.
Well, the action resumes now with Bayern Munich at the start of the second half. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Dembele. Pulisic. Here's a challenge, it's a good one. Thiago. Could be dangerous. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
That's a great interception. On to Müller. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And a back pass to Manuel Neuer. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Dembele. It's a great... Aubameyang! Oh, and here's the shot. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Schiller! Diving to keep out the header.
Well, you'd fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do, and he did it really well. One of the world's up-and-coming goalkeepers, Manuel Neuer, he's protected.
Shot on! Goalkeeper hangs on. Philipp Lahm. Good through pass. And now the shot! And they blocked it then. Arturo Vidal. Lewandowski. Well, they're in a good position here. This could be it. Lewandowski! Robert Lewandowski, always... Looking to score, and invariably he gets what he wants. Confirmation of the aggregate score, 3-1.
Well, from Lewandowski, and what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Let's have this, will be a throw. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Coming in now, Müller, oh, a lead by two now, took the chance nicely, and that really is more of a basis for the rest of this match. 4-1 on aggregate, that's the overall position. Great interception, onto the attack now. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him, he was in the right place at the right time, just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Got it back again from his teammate. Hummels. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Crisp defending there. Lewandowski. Promising build-up. Until that challenge. Now it's Borussia Dortmund. They've got a chance to use the advantage rule here. Spotted that well and intercepted. Robert Lewandowski trying to find a way through here, probing away.
And shoots!
What a fine save! So Bayern Munich have won a corner here. Fresh gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourites.
Hummels! A headed it well, just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time maybe he'll bury that.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Attacking now. A little bit different from what we anticipated. Here's Renato Sanchez. He went in well. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Could be dangerous. And in goes the cross.
Shot on!
Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. There was good progress with this attack. Arturo Vidal. Here's Kingsley Coman. Crisp defending there. Emre Mor. Dembele. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Ref applying the advantage law for Bayern Munich. Jerome Boateng. Now, what is the referee going to do here?
Referee said, you're off. And now it's going to be an even tougher ask to try and turn this back their way.
Yeah, the manager giving his player daggers there as he walks off. And I wouldn't be surprised if he finds him too.
Shots on here. That's fine work from the goalkeeper against an opponent who certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammates should be thanking him because really the striker was favourite and I thought he was going to score.
On the attack here.
Now the shot!
That's a good block. Aubameyang.
And here's the shot.
Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser. Well, that goal could just be the deciding factor in this match. They'll hope it isn't. They are behind on aggregate and running out of time.
It's a hammer blow, isn't it, to concede so late on, but still a chance for them to get back into this.
Vidal. Robert Lewandowski. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That's Lahm with the interception.
He's blocked the shot well.
Through pass.
The shot's on.
Good block.
Müller taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
There's some potential in this move. Coman.
Müller. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Vision for the added time is 3 minutes. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Tackle here. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. That's cut out. Rice! He's gone for goal again. And he hasn't found the goal again.
Well, if at first you don't succeed. And he is trying and trying again.
Robert Lewandowski. He's read that, hasn't he? Roman Bürki, Socrates.